Torgal. Now, Torgal! Attack!
I need to find Theodore before that dragon does. Looks like it's found me. This thing's turned as well. This isn't going to be easy. This one! All yours, Torgal!
Now, Torgal!
Torgal, kill!
Kill! Over here! Now, Torgal!
alive?
Theodore, you had me worried for... We have to get you out of here. I think it might be a little too late for that. Bearer or no, there's only so much ether a man can take, and that Drake just wouldn't let me leave.
You have my thanks, Sid, for finishing what I could not. For keeping El's dream.
Theodore!
Thank you, Clive. I think I'll be all right now.
That was true bravery he showed. Leading the dragon away from the village like that. His first instinct was always to protect people. To put others' well-being before his own.
And now he's gone. Because I sent him to that place, against his will.
It wasn't against his will. He was ready to do whatever it took to show you he could stand on his own. So that you would finally be free to live your own life.
To live my own life? He never could come to terms with the choice I made.
What exactly happened? You once told me Theo was the first bearer you ever helped.
We grew up in Canva. We were born to one of the great trading houses, and I was...
Thank you.